dog on skis. But they finally kicked him off the mountain. Oh, I'm going to go down the mountain myself right now.
Hi, Jack. You want to go skiing today?
When we return, a racer who has also been kicked off the mountain before. In spite of that, he's the best slalom ski racer of all time. But is he perfect on snow? Stay with us, you'll see.
About their pets in their holiday greeting cards, and over one-third of them include a picture of their pet. So with that in mind, here's a video portrait of one of America's greatest pets.
Meet America's number one hot dog skier. Make that a hot dog skier. Susan and Michael Woodward's dog, Jackee, is one pampered pooch that prefers the powder, especially when she can suit up and hit the slopes.
We saw an old skiing film with a dachshund on skis, and my husband said, hey, if we have a dog with short legs, let's give that a try.
While many ski pros choose K2 skis, Jackee opts for custom-made K9s. This Jack Russell Terrier is a mongrel motivated by moguls.
Ready to go skiing, Jack?
Well, they have hot dog skiing, but it really isn't dogs. So she's the only dog I know of that skis.
This demanding dog, Dynamo, always gets what she needs.
Jack Russells always have to have a van or a truck. So we did have to get her a sport utility vehicle. It even has her name on the license plate.
And at Christmas, you know who Santa is bringing all the ski wax for.
Jackee loves Christmas. We don't have any kids, so Jackee gets lots of presents.
She's one hound who's happiest when things are going downhill.
She's a black diamond dog all the way. She skis the expert slopes. The faster she gets to go, the steeper it is, the more she likes it.
To head for the lodge for hot chocolate and snossages.
Jackee's one of America's greatest pets because she's such a good companion and she loves to entertain people and be the center of attention.
Let the dogs out!
The party was nice, the party was pumping.
Hey, yeah.
And everybody having a ball.
Hey.
On myself, I'm a no get angry.
Hey, yeah.
Two Eddie girls calling them canine.
Hey,
but they tell me, hey man, start up the party.
Hey,
you put a woman in front and a man behind. I have a woman shout out.
Who let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Say, my doggy is cutting if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Oh, doggy, hold it.
Our doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Oh, doggy, hold it.
Who let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
I see the young people had a ball, cause Billy Bonders get out. Get back, Gruffy, bash Gruffy, get back, you flea infested mongrel.
Well, if I am a dog, the party is on. I gotta get my groove on, got my mind, I'm gone. Do you see the rays coming from my eye? Walking through the place, the Digimon is breaking them down. Me and my white socks, short, drill, and gancy color. Any caliber do, I think I knew, that's why they call me Pitbull. Cause I'm the man of the land, when they see me, they say, ooh.
Who let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Take you up to Flagstaff, where humans aren't the only ones snapping on the skis. There you go. Stick around. We'll have more of this story when we come back. spring breakers aren't the only ones enjoying fresh powder in northern Arizona. Jackee the ski dog took to the slopes at Snowbowl. Mel Selleck follows a Scottsdale canine who's getting some international notoriety.
While the Arizona Snow Bowl was filling up with spring breakers, students weren't the only ones enjoying the slopes. This is Jackee, an 8-year-old Jack Russell, who's the fastest hot dogger this side of the San Francisco Peaks.
And I was teaching skiing. We were at a party one night, saw an old Warren Miller video of a dachshund on skis, and we said, hey, our dog is short, so let's figure out a way to make her ski.
But it takes a lot of special canine wear to get her up and running.
She has on her custom-made doggy ski jacket that her grandma made, polar fleece lined with the Gore-Tex outside. And we have special little doggy booties that were designed for her out of neoprene and Velcro. She has Velcro bindings on her canines that keep her going.
Jackee lives in Scottsdale, but her skills have been featured on national television, and now she's getting worldwide attention. A Japanese film crew is shooting her for a foreign version of America's Funniest Pets.
The hard part is getting the dog to be patient.
But even if Jackee's runs aren't always perfect, she looks good doing it.
The most fashionable dog on the slopes.
For 12 News Sunday Morning, I'm Mel Selleck.
She is pretty cool there.
さあ、今夜は世界中から可愛いペットが大集合。アメリカで発見の大粒の毛の中に行く。フランスのお城で暮らす世界一リッチなワンちゃんとは。世界のスポンサーの提供でお送りします。1回アリゾナ州フェニックス。
賢いワンちゃんに会いに来ました。私より賢いらしいですよ。砂漠の中の町フェニックスから山間部へ4時間ひた走れば、やがて気温が冷え込み、周囲が一面の銀世界に変わります。アリゾナスノーボールという地motでの人気のスキー場。そこで愛ちゃんが見たものは、あ、すごいすごいすごい、ほら滑ってる滑ってる。なんと華麗にスキーを楽しむワンちゃんの姿。 本邦初公開のスキー券です。上手。スキー、それも2本の板を自在に操る犬がいるなんてまさにこれは驚き。ターンもお見事。しかもどうですこの見事な滑り。ハイスピードの急斜面も何のその。
おっと転んだ。しかし自ら、リカバー、これはすごい。早速そのスキー犬とご対面。ジャッキーはスキーが上手ですよ。ジャック・ラッセル・テリアのジャッキー7歳。お、なんか、え、特注のジャッキー専用スキーウェア。あ、もうなんか早くサングラスかけてって感じ。いやー、やばい。
地元では誰一人知らない人はいないというジャッキー。この日も地元のテレビ局が取材に来ていました。ジャッキーは有名なんですか？彼女はとても有名よ。あの滑りを一度見たら絶対に忘れられないわ。専用のスキーウェアでかっこよく決めたジャッキー、リフトに乗って再びゲレンデへゴー。今度は一体どんな滑りを見せてくれるんでしょうか。
ジャッキーのスキー板よ。スキー、うん、やー、かわいい。ほー、ちっちゃい。これジャッキー専用の板なんですか？そう、このいたはジャッキーのために特別に作ったの。ちゃんとエッジがついている専用のスキー板。靴ももちろん特別仕様。靴を履いたらその上からマジックテープでスキー板に足を止めます。
今度はなんとリードなしで。ストックがない分人間により大変。本当に大丈夫なんでしょうか。
どう見て私の滑り。あ、危ない危ない。でも平気平気よ。やったね、ジャッキー。これだけの腕の持ち主とあってスキー場ではビッグ待遇のジャッキー。スキーができるなんてびっくりしました。
ジャッキーはスキーが大好きなの。
スキーをするきっかけは何だったの？
主人とスキーに来た時、滑りたそうにしてたの。やらせてみたら驚くほど上手で、びっくりしたわ。
東京オリンピックに犬の種目があれば金メダル間違いなし。
Animal videos. This man may look silly to you, but to Australian emus, he's Mr. Cool. And you've heard of puppy love. Well, this puppy has fallen in love with the family dryer, and he won't let anyone come near it. Plus, an elephant that's adopted 22 buffalo. And finally, Jackee the ski dog. This is Dog Speak for
Take Me Skiing. All this and more on...
Amazing Animal Videos. Jackee the ski dog, the snow-slinging boss of the bunny slope. Stay tuned. Dog. This dog proves that there's no business like snow business. And a bird on the African plains finds out just how low you should go. Stay tuned.
Here's Jackee the ski dog. Right now you'll notice that Jackee isn't wearing any skis.
This is one reason that Jackee is barking so much. Jackee does not want to become known as Jackee the running through the snow dog. So we better find those skis pretty darn quick. Okay, now this is more like it. Yep, Jackee has her own custom skis, just like all Olympic hopefuls. Then it's up and over the top of the ski lift. And enough of this being carried jazz. Let's hit the slopes.
Come on, Jack.
Jackee is the snow surfing sensation of Snowbowl in Flagstaff, Arizona. Oh, sure, we're on a bunny slope right now. But that's just because Jackee doesn't want to show up owner Susan Tallarico. She's the one who first figured out how to put her 8-year-old Jack Russell Terrier on ski.
And I was teaching skiing. We were at a party one night, saw an old Warren Miller video of a dachshund on skis. We said, hey, our dog is short, so let's figure out a way to make her ski.
She hardly had to make Jackee ski. This is one hot-dogging dog. And when all that snow melts in the early summer, that's when Jackee turns into a boogie-boarding cowabunga canine. Of course, Jackee has a little less practice at this. Luckily, Jackee knows how to dog paddle.